Goudé fias, yanyit, jusqu'à ce sentir aussi, tant au long, à Paolo Nikan, à Paolo Nioritina, mais à aussi sa fille sota, au poste. Je veux trouver un nid, et je veux trouver un bouc, à l'époque, il y a un bouc, un nid. Ici, this is coconut. This is coconut. You see? Do you know that with coconut water, everybody know coconut, that they can eat it. You can do coconut pie with it. But some people don't know that we can use it spiritually. If somebody is always broke, when you collect money, you collect your own salary, within 10 days of the month, you are broke. You used to beg friends for money again. Or you are selling products in the shop, you make money, but you don't know how you are spending it. You can solve your problems with coconut water. No, you see, there is no amount of breeze that can fall down coconut tree. You can ask farmers, they will tell you what I'm telling you is true. Breeze can fall down palm tree, it can fall down iroko tree, can fall down any tree. But go and ask farmers, they will tell you that no matter how heavy the breeze is, it can never fall down palm tree, coconut tree. You see, he called Ijikita Kodumimagwan. That's what our Yoruba people say. If I always broke, this is what you do. You see money, but it doesn't stay in your hand. If you hear the salary that some people are collecting demand, and they cannot afford to buy tangible things in their life, you will be surprised. If you are in such a position that you will see money, but money doesn't stay in your hand, you call it agbanu. You take coconut, you see the three holes on it, then you take a nail, you take it to peel it like this, so that you'll be able to see the water. When you see the water, you know, water will be coming out like this. Yes. You are going to use this coconut water. You see? You can use two coconuts. Then you can use one. If the coconut you buy is a big one, then one is all right for you. But if it is not so big, you can use two coconuts. Then, this is it. You will get a small bottle. You know, I first put the water inside a cup. Because if you want to do it directly like this, you can waste the water of the coconut in order not to waste it. So I advise you to first of all, put the water inside a cup as I am doing. So you do it like this. Then you get original honey. I mean undiluted honey, like the one being sold by Baba Olori original. You will take spoon like this. You just mention one spoon of original undiluted honey. Then you mix it with coconut water. When you mix it with coconut water, yes, you mix it with coconut water. Then you cover it like this. Shake it. You know, it's mixed together already. Anytime after bath in the morning, you want to go to your office or you want to go to your shop, just do like this. After you have used your own cream, some people are using cream, some people are using perfume, some people are using other makeup. After your makeup, then you want to go outside. Just do like this. You see, as the small water just touched my hand, you do like this. Only your hand, though. When you want to count money, it is your hand that you use. Everybody knows that before we count, whenever we want to count money, we use our hand to count money. So, some people, if your hands have been tied by witches and wizards, when you hold money like this, you will not know you will be spending the money. But when you use this type of thing, money will begin to stay on your hand. Then you will begin to enjoy life. See, they say the country is hard. Country is hard. Some people, they are building houses. They are using better cars. So God will help us. So witches and wizards will not disturb you. Anytime you do like this, you know it's dry up like this. Then you go to the office. Even if you are the housewife, after 30 minutes, if you use the same hand to wash clothes, the thing has already entered inside your hand. It can never wash away. It can never be washed away with the clothes you have already washed or so. So I advise you people who are complaining of hardship in the town, you complain, the country is hard, the country is hard. So our father, they have the way of using coconut water to get money. If you are always broke, use it. Nobody knows how water enters coconut. Nobody except God. Since nobody don't know how water enter inside coconut, nobody will know how you will be seeing money. You yourself, how you will be seeing money will be surprising you, because you will just see that people are dashing you money. Then when you put on goods for market, people will be patronizing you. So I advise people to take care of it. This is not to do. It has nothing to do with the occult. So go and try it. For your information, I am Mr. Sesan Deusi, Abaoloni, Regina. My house is situated at Yesota, Abaoloni, Boston, Yesota. Telephone number 08054749455. Let me give you another number. 08099152118. Please always subscribe to my channel so that you will see the videos I'm releasing. I release video every week. So, and we don't regret that you are watching my own video. If you tune to the Saturday's Ababoloni Regina TV, you will see all the videos I've released before. Then you can check me on Facebook. You will see all the videos I've released. God bless you.